If you think that this food is healthy, you're wrong. Milk, specifically cow's milk, it does not naturally have calcium in it. It is fortified with calcium. So the whole image of you gotta have milk to have strong bones, it's a lie. It doesn't naturally have calcium. It's added to it. Guess what naturally has calcium? Broccoli. And it has all this other stuff that's actually good for you versus milk, which has all this other stuff that is terrible for you.